What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. Tell YouTube what's up, y'all.
What's up?
Okay, y'all. So today's video, y'all can sit on back and do what y'all was doing before I started talking. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Anyways, y'all.
Thank you.
35 minutes later, boy, sit down. Okay, y'all, so let me tell y'all what we're about to do. Y'all excuse how we look from me to him.
Y'all won't read this, please.
What?
But, so I wasn't planning on doing a video today. Today we're going to do a video. I'm about to go wash my car. Your homeboy Dylan went in the store to get us something to drink, right? I was like, let me do my intro real quick. So I'm going to tell him that we are vlogging or whatever. We're going to go get something to eat, go wash my car. And going to record for a minute. I'm not knowing. Okay, y'all. Had to cut it off and get these children in the back seat situated for a few minutes. But yeah, so I'm going to make this short because he should be coming out in a minute now. Before we get into this video, tell them what to do, DJ.
Why did you all be putting
I'm gonna do it. Okay, y'all. Like, subscribe, comment, turn your notification bell on so you'll be notified every time we
pull. Moments later.
What's up, to who?
Welcome back to our channel. Act happy. Act happy. Act happy. Okay, y'all. Tell them what we're supposed to do, dealio.
We're gonna go clean the car. Go throw a car wash. And
go get y'all something to eat. Yeah. I mean, if you ain't hungry, then we ain't gotta go eat. I asked him for a water. And this is what he brought me. But yeah, y'all. So we're gonna do a little vlogging today. We are about to go get something to eat. First, we gotta wash my car because my car is really dirty. I will show y'all, but y'all will be like, damn. But yeah, y'all. So we're gonna vlog a little bit.
For the first time in so long.
It has been a minute, y'all. We moved back to Mississippi for the moment. And we've been so busy. Like, it's been crazy. But we're back. So, y'all like my shirt? I know it ain't Christmas, though. Don't comment me in the comments. We're gonna see y'all when we get to the car wash.
Wait, right? Before you do that, make sure you like, subscribe, comment, turn on post notifications, and notify us every post.
We both wet
these. We'll see y'all when we get there. Okay, y'all. So we just made it to the car wash. Car wash. It needs to be washed so bad. Sit back, boy.
Yeah, door wash time.
Car wash time.
Yeah, door. Yeah,
what y'all trying to say? Is my car dirty?
Which one?
It's dirt.
Which one, mama?
It's dirt.
How
are
you doing?
It's dirt.
Y'all, my car has been needing this for so long. So long.
So long.
But it's been raining so much, y'all. So I ain't really got. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
What the fuck?
I'm glad there wasn't nobody behind me, y'all. I'm having a little trouble right here.
That's what I should do.
But yeah, y'all. So I made him drive yesterday. Tell him about it, dealio.
Yeah, I didn't know.
Just put the video on it. Yeah. Turn it around. Yeah. Car wash time. Y'all ready? Alright, sit back, Drew. Sit back. Y'all, so yeah, like I was saying, I let him drive yesterday. Tell him, Dylan. Sit up like that. You say you drive better than me. Yeah, y'all. I put a video clip in here of him driving. But he did good. I was on that side. He was over here. He had to look, see all the way up to the ceiling. I thought he did the video.
What's doing?
Huh? Oh my God, y'all.
Mama?
What?
Why you done did that for my wheel?
What did I do at your window?
I hit my head on the jump back.
Y'all, I promise you, I did not know we was gonna get this wet. Hold on.
Oh, you did that on purpose?
Look at the seats. Oh. Look at my door. Look. Look.
Look at me.
Y'all, my whole back is wet.
Look at me.
What?
Look at me.
Are you wet? Are you wet?
No.
Look at my door back there, y'all. Juju. Look at Dylan. Sit down. Oh, look at my seat back there, y'all. Are you wet, Juju? Hey, Dylan. Are you wet?
No.
No?
Yeah, I'm wet.
Okay, y'all. So I didn't really know we were going to get that wet.
Get
that fire!
It's something right there.
Never, mama. Mom, why did I do
it? No, he has my. Oh my God, y'all. Anyways, y'all, I hope you guys enjoyed this video.
No.
I mean, no. I was already having a bad hair day. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Tell them what to do. Y'all, if y'all enjoyed this video, make sure y'all drop a comment. Tell me a video y'all like to see next. Make sure y'all.
Yeah!
Y'all know what to do.
Look at her, y'all. She had all that trying to get me wet. She got herself wet. She got her seats wet. Look at her back. All cracking the sunlight.
Hey!
She thought she was so smart. Watch this. Look at her. Look at her hair. Got her hair wet. She needed that one, though. I know y'all seen that hair before.
What is that?
Oh my gosh.
Wait,
right? Look at that. Oh my. Look at that hair. You say, was that funny to you?
No.
That wasn't funny?
That is.
She thought she was so smart.
Because I needed that.
Your hair needed that too.
Y'all, I don't know what that vacuum did, but it kind of.
DJ, was that funny?
COVID!
Yeah.
That was not funny.
You!
No, look at my phone. Look at that. She don't even know what. She got the time call while she was pumping the gas. Like, what? Where'd she go? Was that funny, D-Fru?
No.
Yeah. It was funny.
Nope. Yeah.
Did you mean let all the windows in?
Did all the windows go down?
Yeah. Did you do it on purpose though?
Do you think I meant to let my window down?
I mean, I can see why. You actually did it.
I was trying to bathe you. You know you don't like bathing.
Hi, everyone.
I don't.
Okay, y'all. We have made it to Taco Bell.
No.
No, oh my God.
I'm going back down.
Hold on 1 second, please. Okay.
No, I don't want. I want that, what's it called?
Talking about that classic box.
Yeah.
Combo. Mm-hmm. What you want? Drew, what you getting? So tell him what you
getting. Taco Bell.
Okay, he's getting a taco, y'all. Tell him what you getting,
D. McDonald's!
Are you getting Taco Bell? We about to order y'all.
No.
We'll show y'all what we got in just a few minutes.
Few moments later.
So I got a bone to pick with Mr. Dilio. He was supposed to be buying our food, right?
I did.
He don't say. I buy it. So the shit was like almost $20. How much you hand me?
$8.
Boy handed me $12. Like, baby, that is not going to pay for our food. So I'm going to let him keep it. I'm going to let the baby keep it. But yeah, y'all. So we're about to end this video. We hope you guys enjoyed it. They got to see us eat. Y'all, I promise you they be having a seatbelt on, but we're just in a drive-thru right now, so I don't see no need.
We're in a line.
Oh. Boo gang. All right, y'all. We got our Taco Bell.
I can't go to Taco Bell.
I'm trying trying to pose to them. Damn. So, y'all, he got some kind of box, but they put everything in the bag, and I don't understand why. So, we're just going to end this video.
After we show what we got.
Oh, my God. He got some chips. Chips and... this. You don't want them.
I don't want these. These nasty.
Why'd you say you wanted some?
Because
I
don't want myself.
No. Cinnamon twist.
I want
your stuff.
I want
y'all know when y'all go through a restaurant and y'all get fries or something like this here, they just throw them in the bag like them can't fix it. They damn self. That's how they do. Mm-hmm.
I get the cheese though.
Okay. Why do you want to show them what we got home? I think this was yours. A taco. Tell them what you got since you want them to know so fucking much.
South taco.
That's not yours.
Mama, these are my dreams.
Boy, shut up.
These are my dreams.
And this is a burrito, right? A beefy five layer.
With.
Hey, y'all. This is DJ and Drew's burrito.
That only can be.
Say you ain't never been slapped by a Mexican before.
What?
Huh?
Well, you hungry for Taco Bell today? If you don't get this taco, little boy, I'm gonna come back there and help you eat it. All right,
me and
Jesus. All right, y'all. Can we end the video now, sir?
Yeah.
Take a first bite. Take a bite. Y'all take a bite for him. Take a bite, Juju. Say, ah. Let me take a bite for them. Boop. Come on. Say, ah. Okay, Dylan, come on so we can end the video, bro.
Show me
this. I want you to take. Y'all, we're going to see how big of a bite he can take out his first burrito. Ew.
What did you do?
What is
now that? Sauce, boy. Sauce and an onion, I think.
I'm
going to eat your onion. Okay, you said you wanted to. Oh, y'all, I just got 2 soft tacos because your girl ain't really that hungry.
Wait. I'm not doing that.
Boy, eat the damn taco. Burrito. Eat it.
Eat.
Take a bite.
Eat.
It's a lot of meat. I mean,
look at meat.
That's what she said. All right, y'all. We're about to get through eating and go home. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Y'all know what to do. Until next time, peace.